Welcome everyone. Today I am gonna paint a canvas. Now this is gonna be my third attempt at making a tutorial for you today. I am not even gonna lie, I have no idea what is wrong with me, but I have been making all the wrong choices when it comes to color. I want to thank the channel members who got to see my very first mess, gave me some encouragement, I fixed it, and I showed them the results, and I think it's okay now. I did not show them my second great big mess. I'm going to show you all at the end. But first, let's get these guidelines. The first thing I'm going to do is add my big X, so that gives me the center. Then I'm going to use this protractor, and I have all my degrees marked all the way around it. That makes it easy for me to just do it every time. And then I'm going to connect the dots to get my straight lines. Now that I have my straight lines, I'm gonna pull out my DIY compass that I showed you how to make in this short tutorial. I'll link it down below in the helpful video section. I'm also gonna give my canvas just a little bit of support. I finally found a good piece of foam to put underneath it. It's gonna stay in there the whole video and give me a more solid surface to dot on. All right, let's get the rest of our guidelines on here with this DIY compass. If you're using a traditional compass, just move it bigger 1 centimeter at a time and you're gonna get the same guidelines I'm getting. Okay, I'm gonna finish that up and I'm gonna pick out some paints. Y'all cross your fingers. I have just been doing a horrible job at this. I'm going blue. Let's give it a shot and let's get to dotting. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, I know it looks like I was about to just run out the door and spray it with this gloss finish. But now, I love that on my rocks, but I've not been pleased on these canvases, and I'm missing that matte finish. But one of the channel members suggested a satin finish, and I thought, let's give it a shot. Now, check this out. Oh, y'all, you know that old saying that says, nevertheless, she persisted? Oh my gosh, that's how I feel about this. It has taken me 3 tries to get this to y'all today, and I hope you love it. I'm tickled with it. I'm going to leave everything I use down in the description and on my website. There's loads of information down there. Now, I know you've already subscribed, but take a look at joining channel membership. It really helps me out. This week, I want to thank Donna B. I am so happy you joined, and I thank you so much. Now, here is my second attempt at a tutorial. Now, I have kind of got it all fixed. It's a little lumpy in spaces, but if you're wondering what this might look like in purple, there you have it. I hope you guys enjoy this. Play around with the colors, play around with the design, have some fun. All right, I'm going to leave another video right here. I hope you give it a watch and do all that YouTube-y stuff like subscribing, liking, sharing, commenting, all that fun stuff. Y'all know I read everyone, and I appreciate you so much. Until next time, rock on.